wanted the easy path. Let's see what this does.
It's hard to keep a good woman down, isn't it, Carl?
I don't know. You managed it for a solid decade.
I never meant to harm you, dear. Merely to help you realize your vast potential.
You sent me to the Hells. You let Zariel take my heart, as though any of it was yours to give away.
The greater good, Carlac. Something I wouldn't expect you to understand.
You feel no regret, do you? All right. How about fear, then?
Oh, you do quite misunderstand. I've already made a deal with your companion. We need each other.
Do we now?
You ought to reconsider. Divided, the Elder Brain will create an illithid army, yourself included in its ranks. Together, we can tame it. I'm sorry you feel wronged by how things ended between us all those years ago. But now we must look to the future.
You make it sound like we were lovers. Or friends. But that wasn't it. I trusted you. I respected you. It was my job to protect you. And that's what I did. I was so young. I didn't recognize evil when I saw it. When you turned on me, I was too dumbstruck to realize what was happening. No way he'd hurt me, I thought. He betrayed me for reasons I still don't quite understand. But I suppose evil has no real cause. It just is. Until it isn't!
You utter brat! You're going to burn this place down.
Good!
No, you have to stop her. Do it, now!
For this.
Thank you.
we have given offense.
Thank you.
die.
strike you down.
Nature's servant, and yours.
Let's get on with it.
no time to waste.
I need aid.
It's finished. It's done. I need to see him up close. I need to know he's dead.
Moving in. Something good here, I hope.
So Gortash is nothing more than a pile of flesh? Same as the rest of us. I feel like there should be a sunset for me to ride off into. Or an orchestral swell, or something. But there's nothing, is there? I killed the bastard who ruined my life, and my prize is that I get to crawl into a corner and die. Am I fucking missing something? It makes no sense. None of it means anything. He's dead. And he's no fucking sorrier now than he was before. What was the point? I'm still dying. I'm dying. I'm going to die. Got a miracle in your back pocket you forgot to tell me about. I'm going to be as dead as Gortash any day now. Any moment. And what then? Off to the City of Judgment to waste into oblivion? Into the dirt to get eaten by maggots? Is that it for me? Is that fucking all? And you, you'll just keep going, won't you? Watching the stars, warming your hands on the campfire, dancing, eating, making fucking love all night. All of it, all of it! That's my reward for everything I suffered! That's why I survived 10 years of torment! The fighting, the clawing, the loneliness, the fucking loneliness! All of it so I could rot! Because the person I trusted the most gave me away to the devil! It isn't fair. I don't want it like this. I don't want to die. I want to live. I want to stay. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Let's get out of here. I've always hated this place. Stupid fucking gigantic bridge or whatever. I think I need to go to camp for a while. Be alone. Scream at the sky. You can come and find me later if you want to. Thanks for listening. For existing. Love you.
Your senses. Above the hell rises a screech, gleeful and maniacal. It is the way and the truth. Absolute. quiets, the howl fades. Your mind is hollow, save one lone voice.
Bane's chosen has fallen. His Netherstone is yours. You have done well. The Elder Brain is regaining its autonomy. It cries not from pain, but exaltation. We must stop it before it breaks free. One Netherstone remains. Orin's. We must find her and take it from her. After that, we take control of the brain. And you should start wondering what you will do then. We shall see.
Give it a shot.
A letter from Orin. What does she want?
Hey, soldier. You're back. Yeah. Despite my best efforts. I kept trying to flop over and give up, but Karlach just won't let me. Did I miss anything important? Would you believe it if I said I'm all right? You know, soldier, we're so fucked. The Dark Three are trying to consume the Sword Coast. We've still got tadpoles in our eyes, and I've got a ticking time bomb in my chest. I'm not sure anyone has ever been more fucked than this. And yet, we're fine. In this moment, we're fine. Here I am. There you are. Breathing. Talking. Even laughing if we want. Is it very precious to say that despite it all, I'm happy? In that case, there's something I wanted to ask you. Will you stay with me when it's time for me to go? I think I can do anything if you're there. Even die. Thank you. Now, enough tragedy. I'm not gone yet, and our schedule is packed with important heroics, isn't it? Plus, if I cry anymore, I'm gonna run out of tears and start leaking motor oil. Thanks for everything, soldier. I'm extremely glad to be in this thing together. Hey, soldier. Hell yes.
Just what I need.
I never quite realized how burdened I was until I met you. The threat of the Shadow Curse, the politics of the Grove. I was forgetting who I was. But you lifted the fog. Thank you. You're too modest. I wager you don't even know how extraordinary you truly are. But I do. I have lived a very long time. I have taken many lovers. My heart does not stir lightly. But it does now. Truly? I thought you felt the same as I did. You sought my needs here in camp with the care of a lover, not a host. But I respect your choice. If that's how you truly feel. Your friendship remains precious to me. You have bonded with Lyzelle, body and soul. Her scent lingers on your skin. If there is to be anything between us, it must be with her consent. And perhaps someday, her participation. I understand. And I still cherish our relationship. Still, I could not have forgiven myself had I not taken the plunge. Better to have tried and failed.
Time to rest.
Why does Bronze Crossing have so few lodgings?
How about the Flophouse? It has plenty of spare beds.
Great! We can bond with 10 other people and pray none of them have sticky fingers.
What's next, I wonder?
Birthday boy is just nervous, but don't.
My God, fuck you all!
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Lovely paintings! Looking for a loving home!
Can I go?
My favorite future clients. I'll wait.
Will, when you've met the drow.
Honestly. Oh, Father, give me strength.
Witnesses eliminated. You walk free. You one task. Kill Orin. Kill Orin. Kill Orin. Kill Orin.
My father gone. I can hardly believe it.
I thought the Absolute would have use for him. A general, a figurehead, something.
Why infect and imprison him, only to kill him?
I don't understand.
To see my father laying there, lifeless. I will make Orin pay. And I will make that godforsaken Elderbrain pay. Grand Duke Alder Ravenguard will be avenged.
Returns, most shamefully unleaking. Prove your faith. You lie. You are not faithful. The door stays closed.
The blade of frontiers, all pomp and empty oaths. The Sword Coast's most dashing fraud. I trusted you. I believed in you.
Floric, what do you want about? What is this?
Lady Mizora told me everything. how you slaughtered your own father, how you crave his power. I thought you were going to save him, but you abused his current state to get rid of him. You mean to make the city bow to you and you alone.
That meddling ghoul. Thoric, I...
Save it. My duty is to Baldur's Gate, and it holds no place for Raven Guard's treacherous spawn.
You remember the stories of El Terrell's fall. A city was dragged into the hells at Zariel's behest, and Raven Guard along with it.
It's true, Floric. You can't believe her. She's a devil. Will you really trust her word over mine? I swear I did everything I could to save him. I swear it by all I hold dear.
At ease. By the living gods, I believe you.
What darkness has fallen upon us?
Will, there's something you must know. I should have told you sooner, but I'd hoped somehow your father would return to us. He knew about the Absolute. I thought little of it at first, but he realized the danger before anyone else did. He understood that if the cult were successful in raising an army, Baldur's Gate would be doomed. Before the Absolute has subducted him, he told me that should he fall, I must seek you out and give you this message. Your father trained you in the ways of great champions. You are to use those lessons to wake the worm under the city. He is oathbound to answer your call and come to our aid. Dead. So once more, fortune turns against us. We need to prepare for battle. I will head out and seek out more allies to help our cause. The fate of the city now rests with us. May your father's courage be with you, Will. And may we drive the Absolute forever from the coast.
Go aboard then. Try for a better price in Waterdeep. That's brilliant, Pedigree. You've got my vote. Whoa, mate. This is the last place you need to be. Clear off, yeah? Two words. Guild business. Only an idiot gets between them and their shipments. Why didn't you leave with that? I trust you're gonna balance the books too, yeah? Oh, yeah. Weapons, drugs, bit of fire wine. You know, the usuals. Pleasure as always. Better clear it out before the fists get here. You know how they are.
Sell off the scar to a friend's at school.
gift we needed now.
Stopped by a guard. It seems your presence here is forbidden. Your words are enough to resolve the matter. Still, you need to leave.
Should you attempt such a feat again?
Stripes on the sails.
Aren't those stripes? I see stripes.
You.
No way to run a business, I say. Can't even browse while you're in flight.
I have to put my hands on everything.
Hope's the founder.
successful. My ass. Business, I say. Can't even browse while he's with a client.
It's unusual for prey to supply the tools of its own butchery. Razors, scissors, nail files. So many cuts one couldn't make. And yet, such a fleeting window. But then, who am I to deny the auspices of destiny? For we are celebrating, Master Figaro. You have the delicious honor of being my crowning achievement. Your body is my ultimate gift to my lord, Baal. Together, we shall transcend. You see, but together, we...
to my sacrament. How fortunate.
Tombstone purveyor.
And I'm not the best swimmer anyway.
Gods know what else is down there in Orb.
Run a business, I say. Can't even browse while he's with a client.
Business,
I say. Can't even browse while he's with a client.
For that weird feeling.
Fearless.
So you believe?
Stranger things have happened in Baldur's Gate, is what I'm saying.
Think I made the right
stopped by a guard. It seems your presence here is forbidden. Your conviction is enough. This will be taken no further. Nonetheless, this area remains forbidden. Your conviction is enough. This will be taken no further. Nonetheless, this area remains forbidden. Your conviction is enough. This will be taken no further. Nonetheless, this area remains forbidden.
you're stopped by a guard. It seems your presence here, a quick transaction, and you... Door has red text on it reading, "All are awaited, all are embraced, none shall escape."
Nothing.
Present me well from gifts thine own, or I shall rend thy flesh from bone. A grasping hand, an offering vile. Enter now the dread lord's trial. You gaze upon murder's progeny. Child.
His most ill-trusted zealots.
His faithful departed.
Prodigal servants, each returns to do his bidding eternally.
This man is known to all Baldurians, and his presence sparks dread in the pit of your stomach. Before you is Saravok Anchev, a Baalist who almost brought Baldur's Gate to ruin a century ago.
This is the court of the Dread Lord's Tribunal. I am its custodian. Here come those who seek to transcend. Aspirants of his most profane order. The would-be unholy assassins of Baal. But these are not aspirants.
You have brought traitors of Baal into our midst. Harper Worm, the abdicating hero. Your keen sense for this city has withered in your absence.
Saravok, Baal's least favorite son. Still tied to Daddy's apron strings, I see.
The history they share may be long gone, but the threat of violence between them is as fresh as newly spilled blood. Neither party will let the other walk out of here alive.
What purpose do you have in bringing this heretic to the court of Baal? Speak, or death will be your final word.
You get to my age, you have already done everything. Be my guest.
And so the Grand Harper raises her weapons against Saravok once more. Your hubris will be your undoing, as it was once mine. Only this time, you will fall. And Baal will have his offering by my hand.
Taking position. Resting place. evil returns, most shamefully unleaking. Prove your faith. You hold proof of faith, but to hold and deserve are different. How have you proven yourself in the Dreadlord's eyes? Unorthodox. But a show of faith nonetheless. Walk in blood.
Soldier. Surrender. Understood. I will ascend. No time to waste.
Take me!
Holding back.
Talk to me. Take your
maneuver them.
To do it.
Cry about it.
Position. On the move. Sometimes the only way out is through. I am fury. I am death.
I don't fancy their chances. Certainly.
Come on, don't stay idle. These boots have seen everything.
My way.
Tolucc.
can still move fast when I need to.
Swift and lethal.
How fools these mortals be.
Two steps at a time.
Tactical.
Ah!
This is the easy part.
Let me recite their demise.
Can't afford to let up.
Blades bared.
Take you. Take you.
Still breathing, despite everything.
when an Eldenbrand is near. We must be close to its hiding place. Turn back. We must have all the medicines before we approach.
Death greets us all, but not today.
Hiding here.